Hey guys, welcome to another video. I'm going to be playing this new game called Can You Escape Love? A Zonic story. My friend Dashi showed me this game. She said it's a very short game. Let's just play. I already read this also. You can expect. Okay, yes. Let's just move this up here. So let's do this. Oh, okay. Okay. I know everything what to do because I did this before. Okay, this guy. I don't know what his name is. Can you be present me? Oh, this is like Undertale, but, yeah, kind of like Undertale. Not really, though. Whew. I just get hit by present. You know, I might go on YouTube and react to some of the YouTuber that I just found that she showed me. Seems just Logan. Seems fitting enough for a guy just Logan. I don't know. Just keep fighting. No, yeah, I beat you. I guess you put these in here. Yeah. Do that, and, do this. I know. It's just, like, no. Just Okay, got it. You pick it up, a voice says, "Just do it," then hangs up. Oh, that is creepy. Drag the knife to the monkey. Am I killing the monkey? Oh, he's bad. Oh my gosh. I guess the key goes here. Oh, it's a creepy version of Azrael. Hey, you made it out. Can I just... No. Bro, what? Let's continue this right now. No, you guys are watching this, sorry. I guess I could pause it. We're back. Okay, ha. I won't let you leave. Come in. Stuck in this year of the sheep. Sure. This is the end of the game, guys. Anyways, thanks for watching this game. I'll see you in the next video. Shut up. Bye.